reading today is from Zachariah, chapter 10, verse 1. And it reads, "Ask the Lord for rain. In the time of the latter rain, the Lord will make flashing clouds. He will give them showers of rain, grass in the field for everyone. The grass withers and the flowers fade, but the word of our God shall stand forever."
Amen.